Hey, what's up, guys? It's Tips, and welcome to the Vanilla Grind. In this series, I highlight some of the best grind spots in Vanilla to hopefully prepare you for the classic WoW leveling process. Today's featured grind spot is the Fire Rock Bones. The Fire Rock Bones is a level 43 to 51 grind location just southwest of Gadgetzan in Tanaris. Access to the Fire Rock Bones is simple for both factions. Players of the Alliance and Horde can ride to the area from the neutral city of Gadgetzan. The primary grind targets at the Fire Rock Bones are the Fire Rock Vultures, who congregate around and within the giant Kodo skeleton. Despite being an average 2 levels higher than their normal rock counterparts, the Fire Rocks possess 10% lower health and armor, making them an ideal grind candidate for both melee and casters. Their damage is mostly physical, with the occasional fireball ability that can be interrupted. Due to their close proximity to one another, a skilled player can yield over 46,000 experience an hour grinding these rocks. Before you come to this location, there are a few things you should be aware of. Number 1, there are several blister paw hyena spawns located within the Kodo Bones. They have high armor and health values and should be avoided until at least level 45, at which point you can weave 2 or 3 of them into your grind loop. Number 2, Scorpid Tail Lashers can be found patrolling the outer perimeter of the bones. These should be avoided at all costs as they possess a vicious knockdown and disarm as well as high effective health values. And number 3, due to the high density and close proximity of the mobs here, Frost Mages are known to frequent this location for AoE grinding. Fortunately, there are better locations in Tanaris for mages to grind, so this shouldn't be a big deal. The reason why I love this location so much is that it creates a smooth level transition between the mid and late 40s. Those that have played vanilla know that this particular level range is difficult to navigate due to the scarcity of quests and high experience requirement per level. Having a reliable grind spot such as the Fire Rock Bones helps soften this quest route and gives players the freedom to decide their next leveling destination. But that sums up the Fire Rock Bones. If you're looking for more guides to aid you on your classic journey, sub it up and stick around, because we got more coming. A final thank you to all of my patrons who make videos like this possible. If you'd like to support the channel as well, I've left the Patreon link in the description for you. And for more classic WoW and vanilla content, you can catch me live on my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/tipsoutbaby. Have a wonderful day, fellas, and as always, tips out, baby.